1,600.
Oh, yeah. Thank you. Brittany.
2,000.
Richard.
$1,200.
All righty. Good luck, everybody. Actual retail price. Guess what? $1,243. Richard. Up by $43. Nice job.
That's all right.
Nice job. Richard, who are you here with?
I'm here by myself.
By yourself? Well, hey, I'm your best friend now, right?
Yes.
Now you got a pal, and you got a whole audience full of friends now. Richard, are you any good at math?
Not on the spot like this. No, I wouldn't think it's my forte.
Well, that's too bad.
Yeah.
Because we are playing a math game. George, tell them all about it.
Richard, we got something for the office, something for the backyard. How about a gas grill and a new computer? First, this propane gas grill makes barbecuing easy with 6 burners, 2 handle lights, 6 tool hooks, and a SnapJet ignition system. And second, this 27-inch iMac features a quad-core processor, 8 gigs of RAM, and a 1 terabyte hard drive, multimedia speaker, and photo printer included.
Thanks, everybody. So, the game's called Do the Math, but it's really simple math, like grade school math, all right?
Perfect.
Over there by Pretty Amy Pretty, we have this gas grill. And the math equation is the gas grill plus $900 equals the price of the computer over there by beautiful Rachel? Or is it the gas grill minus $900 equals the price of the computer? That's the question. Is the gas grill plus or minus $900 equals the price of the computer? You're right to win both. Plus you win $900.
Oh, let's,
Minus!
It's minus $900. So we got the gas grill over here. Let's find out how much the gas grill is. Gas grill is $2,149. Minus $900 equals in. Oh, I'm so sorry, buddy. Guess what, though? Guess what? You got some handbags you can give to a loved one, and you're going to spin the wheel. Maybe get the showcase. And you made some up. Made a whole audience full of friends today. How about that? He's going to spin the wheel right after this, folks. Don't go away.